this CHA Spotlight features the Houston Museum of Decorative Art.
This museum is unique because it's just as much about the content of the museum as it is the person who it's named after.
The museum first opened in 1961, and they've been in this building since 1966, right across from the Hunter Museum. This is the CHA Spotlight, only at visitchattanooga.com.